Hey.
What can I do for you? May all be...
I have just the thing for you. May the eternal sun shine upon you.
McGraw. for the Horde. Samsung. Go forth to victory.
should not be here. Slay them.
Who dares disturb my meditation?
forsaken!
strong.
We are in short supply of a few items at the Warsong Lumber Camp. Pixel at Splinter Tree Post has our shipment of saw blades. It'll take a trip to Booty Bay to pick up a crate of axes from Wharfmaster Losgill. Our shipment of oil and rope will be more difficult. The rope was pilfered by the Thistlefur and Foul-Wheeled Furbolgs, and the Satyrs intercepted the delivery of the oil and are now using it for detestable rituals in Nightrun. Saturnar and Zavna, can you help me?
I'm listening. I've been traveling through Ashenvale, heading towards Ratchet, and decided to make a stop here at Splinter Tree. I'm always looking for an opportunity, and it seems that Satyrhorns are in high demand in Ratchet these days. After asking around here, it seems that the Satyrs in Nightrun, Satyrnar, and Xavian all have the type of horns I am looking for. I'm no match for those Satyrs, but you look like you might be. Tell you what, you collect the horns for me, and I'll make it worth your time.
If you want to be useful, then why don't you do something about the situation near Talondeep Path? The transports between Ashenvale and Stone Talon are at a standstill because of the lake coming alive and attacking anything that gets close, which means anyone on the path. What'd be even more useful than just putting the hammer down on the water elementals there is someone scouting the gazebo on Mistral Lake, the one that has a solid view of the Alliance outpost there. You up for being useful? Just the thing for you. Farewell. Until our paths cross again.